The problem I'm having is with pin 1, port 1. I can't get any output on it. We go back to the screen here, turn them all on. You see I've got two, three and four are toggling the pin where it's forward or anti-clockwise. When I do pin one, I get nothing. I had a little flash I saw on the screen. I noticed it flashed occasionally, but it won't latch on. I've since moved that pin to pin 5. And it works perfectly on pin 5, but it won't work on pin 1 at all.